it is only for United States citizens. What is one responsibility that is only for United States citizens? Vote in a federal election. Vote in a federal election. What is the capital of your state? What is the capital of your state?
Rồi câu số.
Answers will vary. Answers will vary. What are two ways that Americans can participate in their democracy? What are two ways that Americans can participate in their democracy? Vote. Vote. Join a political party. Join a political party. What are the two major political parties in the United States? What are the two major political parties in the United States? Democratic and Republican. Democratic and Republican. Who is the governor of your state now? Who is the governor of your state now? Answers will vary. Answers will vary. Who lived in America before the Europeans arrived? Who lived in America before the Europeans arrived? American Indians. American Indians. What is one thing Benjamin Franklin is famous for? What is one thing Benjamin Franklin is famous for? U.S. diplomat. U.S. diplomat. Who wrote the Declaration of Independence? Who wrote the Declaration of Independence? Thomas Jefferson. Thomas Jefferson. What are two rights of everyone living in the United States? What are two rights of everyone living in the United States? Freedom of speech. Freedom of speech. Freedom of assembly. Freedom of assembly. There were 13 original states. Name three. There were 13 original states. Name three. New Hampshire.